Also new at 4, two men now charged with shooting an 18-year-old Port Washington man. Nyoctron Martin and Levander Blakes were both in Ozaukee County Court earlier today. Both men are from Milwaukee and being charged with attempted first-degree intentional homicide. The victim was treated and released from the hospital. Police have not found a link between the suspects and the victim or a motive for this shooting.